Okay. Today we will solve next example with homogeneous differential equation with constant coefficient, but the degree of this equation will be greater than 2, greater than second degree. And we begin with number 140 by Piskunov book. Take your copy books, take your pens and begin. We have the equation, the fourth derivative of y minus 5 y 2 prime plus 4y equals 0. The auxiliary equation from this equation is k to the power of 4, degree 4, minus 5k squared plus 4, no derivative, just 4, equals 0. Solve this auxiliary equation. We will have if for example k squared equals alpha, then alpha squared minus 5 alpha plus 4 equals 0. Discriminant of this expression equals 5 squared minus 4 times 1 times 4, or 25 minus 16 equals 9 or 3 squared. In this case, alpha first will be equal to 5 minus 3 over 2 times 1, or 2 over 2 equals 1. And alpha second equals 5 plus 3 over 2 times 1 equals 8 over 2 equals 4. It means k squared equals 1, or k squared equals 4. From the first equation, we have k first equals minus 1 and k second equals 1. From the second equation, we have k third equals minus 2 and k fourth equals 2. In this case, our general solution will be writing in form y is c first times e to the power minus 1 times x plus second times e to the power of 1 times x plus c third times e to the power of minus 2x plus c fourth times e here times to the power of 2x. This is the formula. It is the general solution of our differential equation. It means our answer will be y equals c first times e to the power minus x plus c second times e to the power of x plus c third times e to the power of minus 2x plus c fourth times e to the power of 2x. Do you have any question about this example?
No, doctor, thank you.
Not? Good, it is clear. Next number, next example, number 141. It is y 1, 2, 3 prime minus 2y 1, 2 prime minus y prime plus 2y equals 0. Then the auxiliary equation from this k cubed 3 prime cubed minus 2 k squared 2 prime minus 2k to the power 1 prime plus 2 without k, without prime, without k equals 0. Oh, here not 2 because this 1. Understand? What we can do? For example, we can take k squared out bracket in the first two term and integrate bracket with take k minus 2. And we can take minus 1 out in our second two term in the bracket k minus 2 equals 0, and we have k squared.
What do you want? Can we
hear? I don't understand you. What? K squared minus 1 times k minus 2 equals 0. We know the formula a squared minus b squared equals a minus b times a plus b. And we can consider this unit as 1 to the power of 2. In this case, we will have the difference of squared, k squared and y squared. If k is a, 1 is b, we have k minus 1, a minus b, times k plus 1. A plus B times K minus 2 equals 0. And we will have three different real solution of our differential equation. We have k first is 1, if k minus 1 minus 1 equals 0, k first is 1. Then k second is minus 1, if k plus 1 is 0, is k is minus 1. And k third is 2, if k minus 2 is 0. And our general solution has a form y is c first times e to the power of 1x plus c second times e to the power of minus 1x plus c third times e to the power of 2x. It means our answer is this solution, this general solution. Is it clear? Don't question. Clear?
No, no.
Not clear?
No, 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 thank you.
It's go ahead. Clear.
Clear, good. Next. 142. Next example. 142. We have y 3 prime minus 3 a y 2 prime plus 3 a squared y prime minus a cubed y equals 0. The auxiliary equation from this equation, this differential equation, is k cubed minus 3a k squared plus 3a squared k minus a cubed equals 0. We know secondary school formulas. A cubed minus, maybe not A, maybe I take X and Z. X cubed minus 3X squared times Z plus 3 x times z squared minus z cubed equals 0. In this case, if k is 3 and z is 0. Not 0. It is x minus z cubed. If x is k and z is a, we have cubed of difference k minus a cubed equals 0. In this case, we have three equal root k1 equal k2 equal k3. that equals to A. If K minus A equals 0. Tree equal root. In this case, the way of general solution will be y is c first times e to the power of a, it is k first a x, plus c second times x, because double root, double, times e to the power of a x, it is second, plus c third times x squared, times e to the power of a x, it is third root, 0 degree of x, 1 degree of x, 2 degree of x, if the roots equals, the root equal. It means our general solution, will be y is c first times e to the power of ax plus c second x times e to the power of ax plus c third x squared times e to the power of ax. It is clear. Do you understand it?
Yes, doctor.
If the root repeat, then we must add x, x squared, x cubed, etc. It depends of number of repeats root. Next example, number 100. 43. The 5th derivative of y minus 4y 3 prime equals 0. It means we have the auxiliary equation k to the power of 5 minus 4k to the power of 3 equals 0. Or k squared, take k squared, k cubed, sorry, out bracket, do k squared minus 4. 4 we can consider as 2 squared, k squared, not k2, k squared minus 4. 4 we can consider 4 as 2 squared, and we will have the difference of squared, k squared minus 2 squared. It means k minus 2 times k plus 2, and we have k cubed times k minus 2 times k plus 2 equals 0. Look, in this case, we have 3 root that equal to 3, it means that equal to 0. K first equals k second equals k third equals 0. It is these three root. One root that equal to 2, k fourth equals 2, and one root that equal to minus 2, k plus 2 is 0, it means k is minus 2. It means k fifth root is minus 2. And create our general solution. Y is C first.
And why K5 equal K minus 5? I don't understand it.
Ah, minus 2.
Minus 2, right? Yeah.
My head don't work. Minus 2.
Okay.
Because K plus 2 equals 0, it's K minus 2.
So I just wrote it and 5? Why 5?
Not here? 5, 2.
Okay.
I write K5 and then 5. It is my 4 classes today. C first times e to the power of 0 x. It is k first. Then plus c second times x, because repeat, times e to the power of 0 x plus c third times x squared times e to the power of 0 x. It is our 3 equals root. 3 repeat root. Then next, c fourth times e to the power of 2x and c five times e to the power of minus 2x. E to the power of 0x equals 1, because each we can rewrite our solution using this equality as y is c first plus c second x plus c third plus c fourth times e to the power of 2x plus c five times e to the power of minus 2x. It is our general solution. It is our answer. Is it clear? Now we consider it the solution in which the solution, the root of auxiliary equation are the real numbers. But what about the case in which the root of auxiliary equation don't real complex number? Look, next example, 144. In this number, we must calculate this the fourth derivative of y plus 2y2 prime plus 9y equals 0. It means not very easy. So the auxiliary equation k to the power of 4 plus 2k squared plus 9 equals 0. This. K squared is alpha. We have alpha squared plus.
And please. K power 4 plus 2k square plus 9.
Plus 9 plus without k, because y don't have prime, don't have derivative. Without derivative, without k. The degree of derivative is degree of k.
Okay, thank you.
2 to alpha plus 9 equals 0, discriminant is 2 squared minus 4 times 1 times 9 equals 4 minus 4 times 9, 4, 1 minus 9, 4 times minus 8, yes, yes. Discriminant is negative number because it alpha is minus 2 plus or minus I times square root of 4 times 8 over 2 times 1. It is complex number. Minus 2 times 2 over 2 is minus 1. Then square root of 4 times 8 is 4 times square root of 2.
That.
2 times square root of 2 times I. It is alpha, but alpha is k squared. It means k squared maybe or minus 1 minus I times 2 square root of 2. Or k squared maybe equals minus 1 plus I times 2 square root of 2. Do you understand this moment? Good.
Yes.
Understand. Then we must find k first, k second, k third, and k fourth. S root of complex number using the formula of power. Формула of Moore. Гарасмина. Гарасмина. Continue. Modulus of this number. Modulus of minus 1 minus I times 2 square root of 2. It is square root of minus 1 squared plus 2 square root of 2 squared minus. Squared it minus because we have 1 plus 8. 8. Or just 3. It means k must be equal to k squared, this k, square root of modulus of 3 times cosine of argument of k squared plus pi times m over 2, where m can be equal 0 or 1. It means we must calculate argument of k squared. Try. One minute, please. I take my pen. Both number minus 1 and minus 2 square root of 2 is negative numbers because I must use the third coordinate angle. Good. Here minus 1 and here minus 2 square root of 2. In this our vector p squared, and this our angle that we need. This angle is argument of k squared will be equal to angle pi, this angle pi, and this angle that tangent is 2 square root of 2 over 1. It means this angle pi plus arctangent of 2 square root of 2. It's argument of I mistake in this case. Here I forgot plus I times sine of this argument. A squared plus pi m over 2. M is 0 or 1 to sign. Then maybe calculate k. K first. K first. Equals square root of 3. It is formula of Moivre. Formula of Moivre times cosine of pi plus arctangent square root of 8, maybe I write down arctangent square root of a over 2 if m is 0. Plus sine of this angle. Now let calculate cosine of this angle and sine of this angle. Cosine of pi plus arctangent square root of 8 over 2. We know the secondary school formulas. Cosine of alpha over 2 equals square root of 1 plus cosine of alpha over 2. We will use these formulas. We have square root of 1 plus cosine of pi plus arctangent square root of 8 over 2. Then we know other secondary school formulas. Cosine of pi plus alpha is minus cosine of alpha. In this case, we have square root of 1 minus cosine of arctangent square root of 8 over 2. Then we have another secondary school formulas. Cosine of alpha equals 1 over square root of 1 plus tangent square root of alpha. Now we can use this formula. We have square root of 1 minus 1 over 1 plus tangent square root of arctangent of square root of 8 over 2. All of this under square root. This big square root. And we know next secondary school formula in which we know that tangent of arctangent of alpha is just alpha, just argument. Continue. In this case, we have that our root will be equal 1 minus 1 over 1 plus square root of 8 squared over 2. Calculate. 1 minus 1 over 1 plus 8 over 2. 1 plus 8 is 9. 1 minus 1 over 9 is 8 over 9 and over 2. 8 over 9 and over 2. Square root of this, and we have 8 over 2 is 4, and we have 2 over 3. It is sine of our cosine of this argument. What about I forgot minus. Yes or not? Yes, I forgot minus. Not forgot. Why? I forgot. It is 1 minute, please. I see it. I think it is negative, must be negative number. Negative number. Arctangent square root of 8 is positive angle. Angle plus pi is third, and we have fourth. I forgot. Sign minus in this case, because the second coordinate angle, because here minus, always minus 2 over 2. What about the sine? About sine of this angle, we can take the trigonometric unit sine alpha plus cosine of alpha squared. equals 0, and if we have the second coordinate angle, then sine is positive angle, and we have positive number, sine of this angle, I forgot, pi plus what? Pi plus arctangent root of a over 2. Square root of 1 minus 2 over 3 squared equals square root of 1 minus 4 over 9 root of 5 over 3, this sign. And we have that chi first equals square root of 3 times cosine is minus 2 over 3 plus I times square root of 5 over 3. Same way could calculate k second. Maybe I take that I will find it. Cosecant is square root of 3 times cosine of 2 pi plus arctangent square root of 8 over 2. Plus I times sine of this angle. Calculate this. Cosine of 2 pi plus arctangent square root of 8 over 2, it is cosine of pi plus arctangent square root of 8 over 2, or minus cosine of arctangent square root of 8 over 2. Cosine of arctangent square root of 8 over 2, we calculate, it is maybe calculating again. It is minus square root of 1 plus cosine of arctangent square root of 8 over 2 minus square root of 1 plus 1 over 1 plus tangent squared of arctangent square root of 8 over 2. Minus, I forgot. 1 plus 1 over 8 plus 1 over 9 over 2. It is minus root of 10 over 2 and 9. It means minus root of 5 over 9. Minus root of 5 over 3. And sine of this angle exists in the cosine angle 5 plus arctangent. The root of n over 2. I over 2 plus arctangent, it is the fourth angle, and this 5 plus arctangent. What is this? Not pi, this 3 pi, not 2 pi, 3 pi, because we must add 2 pi. M is 2, or not? Pi plus arctangent plus, not, true, 2 pi. But why cosine negative? Not very good. Only three exist. The formula, is 2 pi m, full angle, 2 pi m. Because it's here 3 pi. 3 pi, it means 3 pi over 2, it means this don't true, here 3 pi over 2, and we have, I calculate again, not very easy calculation. Look, it is cosine of 3 pi over 2 plus arctangent square root of 8 over 2. It is sine. Arctangent. Square root of 8 over 2, it is square root of 1 minus cosine of arctangent square root of 8 over 2. Good. equals square root of 1 minus cosine of arctangent 1 over square root of One plus tangent squared, it is 8 over 2 is true. 1 over 3, 1 minus 2 over 3, over 2, 1 over square root of 3. Yes? Root 9, root 3, 2 over 1 over root of 2. In this, I forgot square root. Yes, yes, here square root we have. I forgot it. Square root, and in this. This we have 1 minus 1, 2, 1 square root of 3. Mistake. And here in this 1 over 3. This we have square root of 2 over square root of 3. This true. It means one. 3 square root of 2 over 3. It's true. Next. Good. Maybe easily minus 1 plus square root of 2 times I. In this good and sine of this angle, it is negative angle. Minus square root of 2 over 3 and cosecant equals 1 minus I times square root of 2. Same way, K third will be equal to minus Y minus 1 minus I times square root of 2 and K fourth equals 1 plus I times square root of 2. This. It means we have K first 3 equals minus 1 plus or minus I times square root of 2 and K 2 4 is 1 plus or minus I times square root of 2 4. Very difficult solution of auxiliary equation, yes? Very difficult. But we can now write down the general solution of our differential equation. It is e to the power minus x times c first times cosine of square root of 2 times x plus c second times sine of this angle. Then plus e to the power of 1 times x c third times cosine of x times square root of 2 plus c fourth. Don't want to write. Times sine of this angle. Good. It is our solution. Is it clear? Difficult? No, but clear. Understand it? Solution. Oh, very, very difficult. Understand. Good. Next number. Next example. Example 145. Y 4 prime minus 8 y 2 prime plus 16 y equals 0. We have auxiliary equation k to the power of 4 minus 8 k squared plus 16 equals 0. In this case, we had k squared minus 4 squared equals 0. Using the secondary school formula of square of difference. Then we have k minus 2 times k plus 2 squared equals 0. It means we have 2 root that equal to 2 and 2 root that equal to minus 2. Our solution is C first. It's all of this real root because exponent e to the power of 2x plus, repeat, C second times x times e to the power of 2x times plus c third times e to the power of minus 2x. Plus c fourth x times e to the power of minus 2x. It is general solution. Is it clear? Understand it?
You didn't try it. You didn't try it. You didn't try it anything after K1.
I didn't try it. Why I didn't try it? What I didn't try it?
Okay.
Now I sent to you the screenshot of this board in the chat. Good. Clean
good,
the board.
The answer of question number 145 is not complete.
Now I can look in the chat.
Okay.
Can you see the photo of bot in the chat?
Yeah. Here is complete.
And now I clean it because a lot of graphical element of on this bot, and maybe your internet don't download it. And if the bot will be cleaning.
Okay.
You can see better. No, clean the boat.
It's too late.
I clean all. I photo it and sent you in the chat. All my solution. Not want to write. Now I download the board again. And we continue. Because don't want. Maybe I will check you right now. In the time of downloading. Abdirahim Ahmed here, yes. Alabaidi, I don't see. Alabaidi not? Alabaidi Mahanat Abdirahim Khantesh, not. Ali Mahmoud Marwan Mahmoud Kinidi, not? Not. Alami Hussein, not? Alami Hussein, not. Al Salim Musab, not. Garas Mina here. Dira Karim Ali Mahmoud, not. Ilnuvihi here. Zabar Abdirahman, not? Not. Mansur Mohammed here. Sultan Amar, not. El Gandhi here. And here exists two students from another group, from group two. It's Yahya Faisal and Al Hasnavi. Yes. Now I check it you in another group. Al Hasnavi and Yahya Faisal.
My name is Iljala Khazim. I'm group 2202.
Yes, I checked you too. Maybe you can add to us with your name. Why you don't add to us? not want. I'm not clean. I don't know why. I try. We must solve. Don't want a problem, but we must solve it. Now cleaning. What? Oh, good. Look. Next example. Next example. It is example number number 146. Yes, in this number we must calculate y4 prime plus y is 0. The auxiliary equation k to the power of 4 plus 1 is 0. It means k to the power of 4 equals minus 1, or k squared equals plus or minus I. I is sine of pi over cosine of pi over 2. Cosine of pi over 2 plus I times sine of pi over 2. Yes, it means k equals k 1, 2 equals this modulus is 1. Yes, it we have four plus it is 2 square root of 2 over 2 times plus I times square root of 2 over 2, it is argument pi over 4, and minus, yes, and k 3, 4, it is minus, plus minus I square root of 2 over 4, 2. Good. It means our general solution will be equal e to the power of square root of 2 over 2x times c first cosine of, maybe I write down x over square root of 2, c second sine of this angle. Because square root of 2 over 2 is 1 over square root of 2. And plus e to the power minus square root of 2 over 2 x times c third times cosine of this angle plus c fourth times sine of this angle. Good. And our last example that we must solve today. Example 147, in which we must find the general solution of equation y4 prime minus a to the power of 4 y equals 0, and pick out a particular solution that satisfies the initial condition for x 0 is 0. Y is 1, y prime is 0, y2 prime is minus a squared, and y3 prime is 0. Find the auxiliary equation in this case. Squared minus a squared times k squared plus a squared, and we have four solution: k first equals a, k second equals minus a, and k third 4 2 complex solution IA plus or minus. And general solution in this case will be equal for KA C first times e to the power of AX, for K2 C second times e to the power minus AX, and for this expression 0 plus I times A, it is e to the power of 0 AX, 0, C third times cosine of AX, A, plus C fourth times sine of AX. 0 to the power of e to the power of 0 X is 1. It means our general solution is y is c first times e to the power of ax plus c second times e to the power minus ax plus c third times cosine of ax plus c fourth times sine of ax is general solution. It is clear?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Then we must use the initial conditions. For it, find the derivative of 2, 3 order. The first derivative is C first times A times e to the power AX minus C second times A times e to the power minus AX A minus AC third times sine of AX plus A times C fourth times cosine of AX. It is the first derivative. The second derivative, C first a squared times e ax plus C second a squared e minus ax plus minus a squared c third times cosine minus a squared c fourth times times sine, yes. Good. And the third derivative, C first A cubed E minus C second A cubed E plus A cubed C third sine minus a cubed c fourth cosine. Good. Then take ax is zero. Then y is c first plus c second plus c third equals, if a is zero, y is one. Y prime. If x is zero, c first times a minus c second times a, and then zero, and minus c fourth times a is the second derivative. The first derivative is zero. The second derivative c.
Please. Y prime 3 equal C1 a power 3, and this is minus, this is plus. Why the last one is minus?
Where? Why 3 prime? Why 3 prime? It's derivative of Y prime. Here, derivative of cosine negative with a plus, derivative of sine positive minus, because was minus, derivative of e to the power minus negative, in this positive.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I think all sine is right. Then... plus c second a squared minus c third a squared equals what? Equals minus a squared. And the third derivative, it is c first a cubed minus c second a cubed plus minus c fourth a cubed equals zero. Calculate this form equation. The first c first plus c second plus c third equals one. The second, take a out and delete it. C first minus C second plus C fourth equals zero. Here A squared one. C first plus C second minus C third equals minus one. And here three. C first minus C second minus C fourth equals zero. What we can do? For example, if we difference the second or the third equation from the first, we have two C third equals 2. For it, C third equals 1. Then, if we difference the fourth from the second, we have 2 C fourth equals 0. From this, C fourth equals 0. Then what we can do? Maybe take it into our equation C third equals zero and C fourth equals C third equals one. We have C first plus C second plus one is one. C first minus C second plus 0 is 0. C first plus C second minus 1 is minus 1. And C first minus C second minus 0 is 0. What do we have? C first plus C second equals 0. C first minus C second equals 0 too. Sum 0, difference 0. It means C first equals C second equals 0. It means C first, C second, and C fourth is 0, and C third is 1. And our partial solutions is cosine of AX. Y is cosine of AX is the partial solution. Understand?
Yes, doctor.
Now I photo it and send you. I create your homework. Wait, before, because it you can this bot, you can send all of this example to me, because in homework exists only this example that we solved today from 140 to 147, not another. And in this moment we can stop our class. Goodbye, good luck.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Thank you, teacher. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Have a good day.
Yeah, you too.
Bye bye.
Goodbye, professor.
Goodbye.